What else could we have done?
What else could I have done?
That could have been Salim, or Hank, or any of us. This place. This horrible fucking place. It's making me into one of them. But if it worked, it's worth it for you, little one. You're all I have. It's all right, little one. A rift, a way out of this world, see? We can use the bracelet to get through here. Come on, open up. How do I get the doors open on these things? No! No, 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 no! Stop, goddamn you, stop! Take us back! Shit! My bracelet. The rift can't be far. Every one of these is a living person. Oh God, no. I swear we have no goddamn luck. We're going to miss that.
It's all right, Amari.
I will die here. We have failed. Our sabotage shattered the Great Gate, and the world has shattered with it. My own eyes have seen the most skilled of my kindred wither into floating wraiths of nightmare. Despite all, the Empress still lives, crouching atop the tower like some vast spider. Draining life and pain from the factories. It was our task to bring her reign to an end. And I failed. I still have Keita's formula. If any companion, stranger, explorer of the ruins finds this, then take the vial It will seed the red flesh into the Vitae and spread it through the system. Finish my work. End the suffering. Forgive our folly.
Not much use to me without the lantern. Still had the lantern.
Simon! I think we're okay.
See this onset in infancy. Fever, usually seizures, degeneration of the nerves, slow development, such as lead to vomiting, loss of hearing, muscles may atrophy. No known treatment. Cause breathing difficulties this within the year, invariably fatal.
It's all right, little one. Marie.
Alice went away.
I know.
Alice went away. I don't want to go away.
Mama,
I don't want to go away.